Good day, everyone. This is me, General Robert C. Vigidor, and I will teach you about general psychology, mainly the Gestalt psychology. Gestalt psychology is the forefront of the cognitive perspective, and it serves as the foundation of it. It also recalls the mental learning and mental processes. General psychology, mainly the Gestalt psychology, means configuration and confirmation of is something being created, any of ideas, thoughts, and teachings, as well as lessons. And Gestalt psychology has some basic principles. Proximity. Law of proximity is we perceive some objects being as one because they are proximal to each other or being compressed by each other. The second basic principle is the law of similarity. Objects that are being similar is being perceived as one or coherent object, one after the another. The third basic principle is the law of good continuation. We tend to fill the lines, or we tend to create good continuation of contour lines to process and misplace some missing lines from the objects being considered as that object in it. It's the law of figure ground. Law of figure ground tends to people's curiosity to see the foreground first and the background the second. The law of figure ground tends to create in the foreground and in the background of the ideas of the people's curiosity. The fifth principle is the law of good fragments. People tend to answer some questions and tend to answer some logical thinking based on their expectation and experiences being withdrawn in their five senses. And the last principle is the law of closure. People tend to fill the gaps by creating new lines or by creating some lines being placed on those objects. That's the law of closure. And there are the six basic principles of Gestalt psychology. Impact factors like, as well as the friends, the personal behavior, the experiences, the needs, and other behavioral factors that affects the general psychology, mainly the Gestalt psychology. Gestalt psychology suggested that every learners, as well as you, are actively processing some information being gathered by your five senses. And Gestalt psychology is truly main component and foundation of every psychology being gathered. And that's the general psychology. I think that you have been made so far for this Gestalt psychology. And now I am thinking that you are a bright future because you have been taught by this lesson. Gestalt psychology suggested that you are an active learner. Are you an active learner? If yes, you are an active learner. And that's all. Good day.